and number two, can you right now is in what you call a terrorist class. We are very fussy about people taking photographs of buildings in the city. And installations, you can easily get arrested for showing up at the Central Bank of Kenya and stuff like that because you think the architecture is something worth blogging about. So please make sure you ask permission to take any building, even people on the streets. Most people get very fussy when a stranger walks up with a camera and begins stepping away. So always ask for permission from anybody whose photograph you think is interesting. And cabs. If you want to take cabs, please take the cabs which are registered. Most of them have numbers, they have radio antennas, and either yellow or white. Avoid any pirate cabs, they are much cheaper than normal cabs, but you can't really guarantee security if you want one of those cabs. And if you feel you need to deviate off your normal routine, please inform your roommate, inform somebody from Global Voices that I'll be going to one of the slum areas in Kibera for what you call a slum tourism.